What were some of your biggest inspirations for this album, Action?
You want to get into my musical inspirations?
You know, yeah. Like when you write music, do you write about situations? Like, does a topic come up and you'll write about it? Or it just flows what your life is going through?
You know what? I like to lay naked in the shower and cry. And then whatever the first
thing. I knew that's why I love you so much.
That's right.
We're so similar.
That's it.
Okay?
That's really it. That's what I like to do.
I'm famous for naked Scotty pictures.
No shit. Oh, don't ever send me one, please.
That's my song.
Take steps to get to the sex. I just flex.
Legendary Utopia Bagels, where we hand roll, kettle boil our bagels from here in the fridge. Everybody thinks water is what makes a bagel the best, but it's just a little part of it. How it's proofed, how it's hand rolled, how it's stored. A lot of places don't have the storage facility I have. A good bagel needs 24 hours at least to get that nice crust, to stand up to that boiling water in the oven, to get it going. My frozen bagel. So, we have our own brand. It's definitely no Lender's Bagel. It's the real deal. We sell them close to 20 to 30,000 bagels a week. The oven's from 1947. It's a Middle B Marshall. It's a 6-shelf carousel.
Smells great.
You know, Action's been basically coming here as, you know, an early teenager.
A bagel, to me, is pure happiness. It reminds me of the better days.
That's the garlic, the sesame, and the salt.
The best bagel maker in the entire world.
One morning, here he goes, he's standing online. I'm like, what the hell are you doing online, Action? Get the hell back here.
Let's just see what we have in this beautiful oven over here.
That bad boy is a lamb. Now, we've been cooking this for about 6-7 hours already.
My God.
Made a second one.
Oh, yeah.
A nice spring lamb. We got that Sicilian oregano going. Garlics. That bad boy has been there for 10 hours.
Holy shit.
He used to wait on the line. He don't wait on the freaking line no more.
I don't like when you do that.
No, I.
You think that that's cool. I don't
no,
like that.
I swear to you,
I don't like that shit.
I know.
It's embarrassing. You make it real loud. Hey, get over here. You want. And then everyone fucking looks at me. I'm like, oh, God. Let me just fucking pay for the bagel already. No, but I do appreciate it when there's a fucking shitload of people around the corner. Let's make some fucking bagels.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Now I can get it in.
This is bagel heaven. This is everything I've always wanted to show on television. And now we get to show it on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
And he's fluffing the bagels. Like all the great leading men, they need to be fluffed. Now they're nice and plump.
What you're gonna do is you're gonna seed the top, because we're one of the only places that do both sides.
Look at those, baby.
Okay, here comes the flip. Boom. See?
I just feel strong standing in front of this oven.
Oh, you always do. You know, this oven's like meditation when you're baking at it. It's like you get into it and it just draws you in.
Holy shit.
Oh, those are the everythings.
Wait. My own.
These are beauty sesames right here.
My brother, those are the best sesames I've ever seen in my life. This is my favorite one. You see, shit like this is art to me. I like picking out my favorite ones. They each have their own characteristics.
Exactly, that's the
like,
beauty.
Like they all
about...
look cool, you know? Yeah. They're like Ninja Turtles or like clouds. Every once in a while I have to sneak in a little bite. I did a lot of running today, and I'm running tomorrow, so I have to carb load.
The day his album comes out, he said he had a dream or something. We're making a sandwich that's going to be called Only for Dolphins. It's a thick fried sliced Hebrew National salami, melted American cheese, a touch of mayo, some special made chili hot sauce, pickled jalapenos, on a toasted sesame seed bagel. And it's a banging sandwich.
Look at that fucking thing. This is to commemorate my album, Only for Dolphins. I don't know if dolphins eat beef salami, but they should. You try it, because you're a chiropractor. Dr. Bo Hightower, I'm sorry, but I have another chiropractor in town. You're not in town right now, so he's going to fix me up. I can't. I'm cucking tonight.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
Look at that. That's a bite. That's a fucking bite.
Wow, the jalapeno.
Yeah, it's powerful. Just look at the crisp that you got on there, see? Damn. I'm cucked out right now.
Tonight, I thought the sandwich would be great this size. So we're gonna basically call this the Jumbo Dolphin.
Sworn enemies like rattlesnake and mongoose. I'm laid up on mommy making mango. I just put like 20 turbos on a Honda shit from 9-2. Surround my body.
Oh yeah, now we got the motherfucking cranking. We got salami frying up a massive Only for Dolphin sandwich. This shit is crazy, right? It's a fucking flipping frying meat. I'm gonna have to fucking change my shirt before I go home. It's like I've been cheating. There it is.
Somebody ordered a sesame bagel.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sweats you made by champion, the champion. Duffin' blunts, double puffed outside the pantheon. Feeling like a master. This type of shit'll make the feedback slip. Make the plane fly backwards, make the college coach buy my pop to track it, and I practice. Blue chips, set him up through the computer. He
that looks fucking gorgeous. For bar mitzvahs.
For sweet 16s.
Sweet 16s. Dagger parties.
Oh yeah.
Your body is a wonderland, yeah. Man. Woo! My fucking lord, look at this thing.
Only for dolphins, baby. That's fucking good. Oh, man.
Now we're talking. Now we are fucking talking. Scott, the legend himself, seasoned this in a Greek style. Sicilian oregano, just like a Greek would do. Garlic, beautiful olive oil, lemon, salt. Look at this. Look at that little tender nubbin. And just roasted it for a very long time, and now we have this. You did something else here. I'm making tacos right now for people. Come get tacos. It's hot. I kind of planned this all, man. I wanted these guys to have a fucking special meal tonight. So I asked for lambs to be brought.
Ready
for
tacos?
Daughter in the house.
What's going on here?
How you guys feeling?
Good. What are we making?
I don't know, but you get a taco instantly.
This is the other lamb. That's a 27-pound lamb.
27 pounds?
Yeah.
The whole lamb just came out. The whole crew's here. Look at this fucking thing.
That is sensational. That's like part of the tail. Whew. That's some nice chuterone right there. Oh my goodness. Now we brought a Greek in the house.
Get him out of here.
My wife.
Oh, sorry.
Not the guy.
Look at that little face. I love this bagel place. I always just wanted to come in here and fucking shoot the shit and show it. Show it in its bare entirety. Its raw animalistic state. Tell me how you feel about brain. You made that brain.
Woo!
I tasted a bit too much. But I did a heavy duty workout today. Today was more of a me day, you know?
Chiropractor 32 years, but I'm also a master black belt in Taekwondo, so I grew up respecting the yin and the yang.
This is a fluffy, crunchy world of its own. It's a good place to drive out, just get your mind right. You know, come out early, grab some bagels, go back home. Oh, shit.
All right.
They got a nice setup here.